before this big wall, before that was up, we've had them bring down the INS bus, 60 people at a time in my pasture, 60 people wandering around. And they themselves were only illegal, just the standard illegal. They weren't up to no good. They wanted to get over here for a better job, which doesn't exist. They're just told that. That's a myth. But that's what they're here for. They don't mean us any harm. You know, I'm not scared of them, you know, like that. But 60 people, they leave a lot of garbage. They have to change their clothes. They have to get out of the clothes that they came over the border with. They've got more clothes with them. Well, this is disgusting, and it's the truth. It's the truth, and it's a fact, and I don't know how people watching this will take it. I don't know if you will want to edit this out. It's because they smell. It's their smell. A group of them can walk right through here. And if I come through here in 10, 5, 10, maybe even 15 minutes, I can still smell them, the lingering odor. They have to change that. You will see an awful lot of perfumes. Axe is real popular. Axe body sprays, deodorants and things like that, an awful lot. So, then you have the Mexican national, they smell one way. Other than Mexicans, particularly Middle Easterns, because of their diet, smell just as bad, just as strong, but they're different. So you can pick up on, there are other than Mexicans, they call them OTMs, and then, or MEs, Middle Easterns. You have Mexican nationals, you have OTMs, and then you have MEs. And you can sure pick up on that smell. Like I say, it's kind of disgusting, but it is what it is. You know what we smell like to them? A hamburger. A lot of people in other countries will say Americans smell like hamburger.